currently on our way.
And I, oh.
We are currently on our way to go canoeing for our apes class.
It is 7:48.
We are going to make a McDonald's stop and get some food and go to the bathroom, and then we're gonna go canoeing. We'll keep you updated.
Kitty needs her goddamn flurry.
I was kidding.
I mean,
fucking around.
I would just like to go on record saying Oreo McFlurries are better. I disagree.
You gotta go.
Just give me like one more, like 10 seconds.
You want a pep talk?
Oh my god, I want that one.
Whoa, when did these come?
Open it.
I feel like we say all the funny jokes off the vlog. And he was singing that,
Old Town Road.
And she's like, living like
a spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar.
Is that Cameron Savage? You know what? I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, a bank account.
On my brand new guitar. Hey guys, we're in the canoe right now. It's windy as fuck. Everyone else is going that way, and we decided to make our own adventure and go straight. But
okay.
In conclusion,
look at that house over there.
Yeah, someone definitely got murdered in that house.
I think that's like the Tom Sawyer house.
Ooh.
That's my opinion.
Well, that's fun. I think we're gonna switch halfway though. I don't know if I'm the best at steering, and Chris is tired. Basically, we're going all the way over there.
It's like the bushes over there.
Yeah, that's where
like,
we're going.
The straight bushes.
We've been listening to some good music. So much money, I can see the floor.
I don't even open my own door.
So yeah, we'll keep you updated.
Michelle is your boyfriend.
I see that.
Wanna be there.
And
the vlog. Literally anything stick on the ground, I'm gonna be-
bog?
Is that the bog?
Is that the bog?
I think that tree's the bog. I just fucking killed Katie.
Is that a giant pine cone?
Shut up now. I think there's like an ostrich here.
Ostrich?
My shoe's untied.
Good.
I told you,
Sydney.
Look at it.
I'm probably not going to make you guys walk through because I see a lot of tennis shoes and some Crocs. It'd be really cold.
It's okay.
They made us do it last year.
Talking about Katie.
We did make you do it last year, didn't we?
Yeah.
Well, no, well, there wasn't any water, was there?
No.
It was
that deep because I went up to past my ankles.
It was also like sunny and 80 degrees.
I think we should do it.
No. Why not? Corey, you can go first.
You can go slide through it.
Did you guys talk about...
Yeah. Now we're eating lunch.
My butt's itchy.
Yeah, it's kind of not the move.
We're ready to head back out there. Got some substance in our bodies, and we're going to see where the water takes us.
That way. Oh. So we're almost back to the dock. Oh my god, my hood.
Your head almost fell off.
Oh my god. So my hood fell off. I didn't really feel like fixing it. And like a huge gust of wind came by, and my head almost fell off, and Carissa would have to grab it. As you can see, there's like no one behind us except for that one canoe.
We'll like Katie the whole time.
Oh. Wild Life Ecology major. It's popular with the canoers.
Can I stand up?
Don't stand up. Please sit down. Love the Lamborghini, roll up in a blue bikini.
Hey, don't touch. I cannot do a fucking coat. Ready for this game?
Brother, I'm not ready. Our canoeing was a lot of fun. I am exhausted, to say the least.
Understatement, yeah.
It was very windy. I don't think we vlogged a lot like when we were canoeing because we were focused.
We were in the lead for like the most part. Everyone was following us.
We were honestly the canoe queens.
We
walked out and he was like, "What happened? You guys are in the lead." And we're like, we're still looking at some houses.
We were just like enjoying the view.
Having like a good time, a good solid time. So yeah, we're gonna vlog more when we go get some food. But
hopefully at McDonald's or Culver's. If it's none of the above, we're gonna be pissed.
I want some chicken nuggets.
So, and
no, we just ate lunch like an hour ago.
Bro, we didn't get to see the bog.
Oh my god, we did not get to see the bog.
What?
Handstand worm.
Do it, pussy.
Okay, so we'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay. Alright guys, this is our final update of the vlog. We are on our way home. Okay. We had some good lunch. We are both extremely exhausted.
We got the 20-piece.
We did.
And we each got our own large fries. Yes, we're fat.
Yay!
Just kidding, we're skinny legends.
No dinner for us. So, what was I saying? Oh yeah, it's the final update. We're gonna go to school and then go home and then probably take a nap. So thanks for following our adventure and we'll see you later. Bye.
Later.